getting ready to image faraway planets, discussing artificial intelligence at NASA, and a milestone for our supersonic X-plane. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. The Roman coronagraph instrument for our Nancy Grace Roman Space Telescope was recently shipped from our Jet Propulsion Laboratory to our Goddard Space Flight Center. The coronagraph will test new tools that block starlight to reveal planets hidden by light from their parent stars. The instrument will demonstrate technologies that could help pave the way for future missions searching for habitable worlds outside of our solar system, like NASA's proposed Habitable Worlds Observatory. The Roman Space Telescope is targeted for launch by May 2027. On May 22nd, agency leaders hosted an artificial intelligence, or AI, town hall at our headquarters in Washington. The event provided an opportunity to discuss how NASA is using and developing a variety of AI tools to advance missions and research. Learn more about artificial intelligence at the agency at nasa.gov/artificial-intelligence. Our team for the quiet supersonic X-59 aircraft has taken the next step toward verifying the airworthiness of the plane by completing a milestone flight readiness review. This review allows the X-59 to progress toward flight. The X-59 is being developed as part of NASA's Quest mission to reduce the sound of the typical sonic boom associated with supersonic flight to a quieter sonic thump. As part of our efforts to expand commercial resupply in low Earth orbit, Sierra Space's Dream Chaser space plane recently arrived at our Kennedy Space Center to prepare for its first flight to the International Space Station. Before Kennedy, the uncrewed space plane and its cargo module were at our Neil Armstrong test facility in Sandusky, Ohio. While there, the Dream Chaser was exposed to vibrations like it will experience during launch and re-entry, as well as low ambient pressures and extreme temperatures it will encounter in space. The space plane, named Tenacity, is expected to deliver 7,800 pounds of cargo to the space station later this year. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more about what else we're up to, check out nasa.gov.